Hey guys, Andy with Fathom Offshore. So let's talk about our new bubble trouble lures. So these lures are poured out of the same resin that we make our standard resin style lures. Only difference is they're really cool, like light translucent colors. There's no insert, so they're super lightweight. And then they have Mylar inner skirts on them, so it kind of gives a little bit of a flash and kind of shine to that spread. So we offer them in two different sizes and a lot of the colors you're seeing here. This guy here is our half pint or our extra small, and then we offer it in our small as well. They both come with 3D molded eyes, and we sell them in a few different variants as far as rigging is concerned. So what you're looking at here is kind of the unrigged version. Then we also offer them rigged on 8 foot of monofilament leader, and then we also sell them in their chain variants. So the small bubble trouble will get the bird chain in corresponding colors, and then the half pint bubble trouble will get the ECM chain in corresponding colors. So a super effective way to kind of add some lightweight slow trolling lures to your dead bait spread or just your lure spread in general, and they're super effective on species like dolphin, tuna, even wahoo eat them up. So definitely add some to your spread today. Thanks.